Hi, I'm Kenny. I'm older than I look.
Hi, I'm Trey. I'm more manly than I look.
And we are drawing with us.
This lesson, jaws and chins.
You're watching Madman's How to Draw Manga.
Determining the age and gender of your character is obviously pretty important in the long run. But we've only got a face to work with, so what's the easiest way to tell the difference between a girl and a boy? That's right. Jaws and chins. Now, if you look at more masculine characters, what you'll find is that they've got far harder and far more angular chins. For example, I've got a very straight, very chiseled jawline. So technically, I am more masculine than I look. If you have a look at our stock female, you'll find that her face is a lot rounder and a lot softer, so she looks prettier and younger in general. The other thing that we can use our jawlines to determine is the age of our characters. Now, we've all held babies before, and if you've ever had a look at a baby's head, you'll find that they're quite round, sort of like an orange or a tangerine or maybe a big mandarin. As we get older, our faces actually get longer. The jaws keep growing. So one of the ways that you can tell that Kenny is indeed older than he looks is he's got a very long face, very horse-like. By using our jawlines and their length in conjunction, we can determine what gender and what age our character is, and start building up our character from there. Next lesson, we...
keep an eye out for the next lesson. Sorry.